Volleyball season, baby.
All that arguing just for us to make more points, bro.
Ladies and gentlemen, summer's officially around the corner, so that means volleyball season's about to get started. But before we start shit-talking each other on a weekly basis, we decided to start off our spring break by having the preseason session so we can put our reps in. Because not gonna lie, we played like ass. And since we're talking about performances, I think now's a good time to introduce to you guys player ratings. This is a fun little idea that I came up with because number one, it's really fun talking shit, but number two, naturally me and my friends are really competitive whenever we play, so this is something that I really want to keep up with as the season progresses this summer. Just so everybody knows, for legal reasons, all stats were AI generated. I wanted things to be fair. I didn't want anybody to come up with these stats and, you know, possibly be biased towards each other, because we would hate that. But this is a video about my spring break, so we're not gonna get into that yet. So in the meantime, here's me going thrifting on a Tuesday morning with my friends.
Yo, we're not finding shit, bro.
Not gonna lie, how do you do this shit, bro?
You just dig.
So I don't really go thrifting. Actually, the last time I've ever gone was a couple of years ago, because every time I've ever gone, it's been a bust. But this time around, I actually got invited to tag along with the likes of Tanner and both Luis's, all I would consider to be professional thrifters, by the way. And as much as I wanted to go to shop there for myself and hope to find something good, I also wanted to see if there's a method to it. Maybe there's a skill to thrifting and that's how people come out with such good clothes. Or maybe it is all just by luck.
If you see something you like, just grab it. No matter who it is, no matter if it's a grandma, just snatch it away from them.
Yeah.
What he said.
Nah, that shit is dog water, bro.
They were like, what the fuck is this shit?
What the fuck? I think I know what I want now. Yeah. Low key, she would take this?
I think it should go into I think so pile.
Alright, I think so pile. Look at that, we got one already, bro.
Honestly, in my opinion, it would look better if it was long sleeve.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Like, maybe if I was like built, bro.
Oh, Christian. Look, for you.
Actually, it was too small. Or it looked too small for me, so I was like,
it looks a little big, bro. You got 50s?
No. We can fit two people. We can fit two people in that. I'll buy
them,
what the hell?
Oh. Sorry. Dude, low-key, I might get this. It's been a minute since I showered. Look, so this shirt holds a good memory. 2017 playoffs. But it's $6. I don't know if this shirt's worth $6, though.
And then I had these. You know, I thought they were low-key fire, but Christian said otherwise.
Bro, you could buy some tacos with that money.
True. I am hungry.
But you have to ask for their opinion.
Shop or nah?
No,
it's too long.
Let's get out of here.
No, I don't know if I want to buy this though, bro. Why is it so hard? Like, it's not even that good, but I don't even know why I'm like overreacting.
It's nostalgia, bro. Did you even go to that school when they were in the playoffs?
Of course.
I want to say we were there for a little under 2 hours, and I walked out with four shirts, all for a grand total of $1.60, if I remember correctly. But yeah, it was good. It was good. No complaints. Although I will say, I think Luis walked out with the best pieces. Afterwards, we got hungry. But it was really hard to decide what to eat with these guys, not gonna lie.
I'm just hungry, bro.
I say Torchies, bro.
Bro, I don't even know what that place is, bro.
Let's try it out then.
My pizza's gonna fire, though.
Bro, I'm not gonna spend $10 for a fucking pizza this size, bro.
Bro, it's not that big, it's 19 inches. You know how big 19 inches is?
Show me.
Imagine you had 19 inches in your pants.
That's pretty big, alright.
They got me beat by 17.
17 is crazy, bro. Divide that shit and it's still not my size.
Why are you laughing?
Yeah. I seen your shit, bro. Oh, we can compare right now. We can compare right now.
Alright then. Alright, let's do it. Whoever has the smallest has to pay for food.
I'm not doing that.
To be honest, I don't give a shit.
Look at my Chick-fil-A though.
Alright, Cane's mod pizza. Bro, we gotta flip a coin, bro.
Who said anything about Cane's?
Bro, I said Cane's.
Bro, I'm making a wheel generator right now.
If it lands on it and we all disagree on it, we're not going to it. You're taking off the wheel.
It'd be kind of a good spin.
Stop tapping, bro.
Bro,
First one to get sued, right?
Torchies. All right, so Mod and Torchies are on the top right now. It's just gonna land on each one until like they're, bro. Yeah. See, look, it's gonna land on each one. It's gonna land on Kane's next.
If it doesn't.
Yeah, what a oh, the next one, the next one's actually a mystery. The ne- okay. Hey!
Yo. I guess we're getting pizza.
Shut up, bro.
So I didn't record this part, but basically for context, right after we ate Mod's pizza, me and the guys were approached by some little girls asking us if we wanted to buy their Girl Scout cookies, and I just said no thank you, and I walked away. But apparently, I guess the way I said it was rude. I didn't intend to be rude, but they were pressing me about it.
Yo, I feel so bad for those girls, bro.
It's the fact that like she said, oh, y'all can donate.
No, I know.
Bro, I don't want to donate.
I didn't hear that. I'm not going to lie.
She was like, well, y'all can donate. We take credit card, debit card. I was like,
man. Oh, home. We about to go back, bro. Come on.
You can do that.
Not with my card. What the fuck?
Remember, bro. One day or day one.
Dude, he texted my shit yesterday. Or like, I don't think I'm gonna go to volleyball game because I have homework. He said, one day or day one. I said, what the fuck?
Jump ready.
I know it's Arizona. Axel.
This is Axel. This is somebody that I don't think needs an introduction, especially if you've been watching my channel for some time now. He's basically been a part of every good moment that's happened. Pretty funny guy, has a bright personality. I'm saying all that because in this segment of the video, we're paying a little bit of a tribute towards him as he is unfortunately leaving us. So in the spirit of that, during spring break, he actually threw a going away kickback at his house. So of course, I had to attend. So how do you feel that you lost? So how do you feel that you lost that beer pong to me?
You barely fucking won.
Christian's booty cheeks.
I literally made a game winning shot though.
He came in when he needed to.
Yeah.
Pause.
So there was this part throughout the night where me and the boys were playing beer pong, right? And it was my turn. It was towards the end of the game. There's one cup left. So I thought in my mind that it'd be pretty cool if I got a point of view of me getting the game winning shot. I wasn't sure if that was gonna happen, but I said, fuck it, why not, just in case. I was setting myself up. I had the camera in one hand, I had the ball in the other, and in the corner of my left eye, it looks like I have a good angle on it. So I thought, okay, great. So then,
one of you made the game-winning shot.
I made it. I thought it was pretty cool, but as you guys just saw, I didn't have a good angle on it. Like, you don't see me making the shot, and it low-key annoys me. It's funny because in the moment, I thought that, oh yeah, that was a really good point of view. Like, I can't wait to post this. I didn't look back at the footage for a couple of days.
Me and my son right here. You got that dong in hand, son. There's Enrique right here. He'll fuck up any pit bull. You're gonna bite your finger off, be careful.
Ready?
Nobody was feeling freaky, so we played headbands instead.
I'll start out, we'll go like this. Alright.
Why you start?
It's because I said so. Alright. Am I an animal?
No.
Can I
wait? Am I food?
No.
Am I everyday tool?
No.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up with that.
It depends.
I don't know. I don't know.
Hell nah, he's cheating. Oh, cheating.
Am I food?
Let me see.
No.
Am I object?
You could be food.
No. Am I animal?
Yes.
Am I four legs?
Yes. No.
I'm a snake.
No.
I can't see.
What other animals are there?
Swimming.
Yeah.
I'm a fish.
No.
I'm a shark.
No.
I'm a mammal?
Yes.
Yes.
Dolphin.
Yes.
Let it go. This dumbass is not gonna get this shit.
Can you eat me?
Yeah.
Wait, can you look this way?
She's not gonna get that shit. She's too slow.
Oh, you can eat me. Am I fried?
No.
What is that?
Am I natural?
Yeah. Okay, so I can be eaten. Am I a cat?
Eden, what the?
I want to say shout out to Axel for inviting me to your kickback. I had a really great time, and I wish you the best of luck on your journey. Since you are leaving us though, I do consider you now a retired player, so automatically you get the icon status. Stay tuned for the rest of the ratings. And Axel, you will be missed.
The vlogs ain't gonna be the same without me. I know y'all gonna miss me. I'll be back. I'll be back and better. Stay tuned for my return. in the next episode. Oh, not the next episode. To be continued.
Before we get into the volleyball session of the video, we did celebrate Chris's birthday throughout the week.
How do you ask for the check?
I did that the other day.
The only problem is that I actually forgot my memory card, so I didn't film much of that night.
Man, shut the fuck up.
But there was a part throughout that night where Andy scored a really cool trick shot off the phone.
You're a bitch. I'm still making you the way.
But now that we got through everything, here is the first volleyball session of 2024.
Hey, game on the line.
So then,
me checking.
Wait. Give us some respect, you baddie.
Going into the first session of the year, I was actually really excited. Despite talking shit with my friends, I kind of expected all of us to be a little bit rusty at the start. But not only that, I was really excited to see the new characters that were going to be unlocked this year.
Alright, we're back in volleyball. I'm here this time because I'm the fucking GOAT. Hey, I see you're wearing, you're repping out
Gymshark.
And Gainaka?
Houston brand, black owned.
They're out here like goddamn cuddle buddies. They ain't taking this shit serious.
He be gobbling up that ranch.
Don't quote the master if you don't know.
I don't know who else gobbles that ranch down like Ashlyn does. That ranch, she drank it like juice.
Where is she?
Great job. This guy goes to college, gets fat. Blocked him once, beat him already again.
Huh?
I already beat you twice.
But overall record, it's like LeBron against like the Celtics.
LeBron and MJ.
Hey, are the enemies, bro? They're over there, bro.
Oh, yo, that's my op, bro. That's my op.
Y'all have volleyball. We're good, so but it's okay.
You do.
No, you said maybe. I'm fresh off of an injury. I injured my wrist. So I've been out for about 2-3 months. I'm waiting for this day to come.
Hey, Luis? Oh my God. Hey, when do y'all be a captain?
Right here, right here.
You captain?
That man always captain.
And we need one more.
Anna.
Alright, we picked Anna, baby.
Y'all got Tony. Yeah, yeah. We got Anna.
I'm probably gonna suck just so hard. Anna.
That's four. Now it's back to you.
And then you just got Tony.
Four.
So that's us.
That's what I just said.
We got Anna.
Pick again.
Whoa.
Y'all just made the best decision of y'all's life.
The video to right now where we're actually doing good. Thank you.
That was out.
What the fuck? Oh, hit the ball right. Fuck.
I've listened to Frank Ocean.
Oh, that was it?
I'm dabbing them up, bro. He's fucking. Bro, when you try your hardest, you get let down. That guy's a cheater, bro.
I did not cheat. You can do that.
You can't dunk the ball. This isn't basketball.
No, you're not getting it. I can throw you the time. I still spike it on you. Yes, I can.
Like, the ball had. We couldn't
Tony
even go to our
me.
Fucking.
Remember what happened?
We couldn't even go to our side.
How do you
you're
think Tony
like got this? What?
How do you think Tony got me?
Hey, but I'm shorter than you.
I know what I'm saying, but
you're already dunking it, bro.
Can you get this, please? So, I decided to be team captain, right? And she said she was on volleyball A team, right? So, I was like, you know what? I'm going to give her a shot. She's going to be good in the middle. You know, she's going to say, hold on.
And now, it's time to present the full list of player ratings for the 2024 preseason, presented with the help of Luis.
All right, in today's episode of Christian's POV, we played volleyball. It was my first time. But it wasn't their first time,
So, you know, I kind of suck. 73 overall, but I'll take it. I'll take it for my first time. On the other side of the spectrum, Miles, at dead last, he flaked. So an automatic 69. He left like my father, bro. We got Roberto coming in at a 73 overall rating. Not bad, not bad. It's crazy how you scored the same amount I did, and it was my first time playing. Little quick shout out to the best performer of 2024, Carlin, coming with the 84. Let's see, Alan, you're just fucking tall. That's why you got an 81, bro. Let's see, Vaggie, Chris with an 82 rating. Bro, why'd you give him 82, bro? Like, low-key, like, should be a 28. And then Miles, again, you fucking flake. Like, bro, come on, bro. I know school isn't that important, bro. Like, we got till the actual season starts to actually get these ratings up. Everyone I named off here, honestly, get your ratings up. You're all ass compared to me, and yeah.
If you didn't hear your name, don't worry. I now present to you guys the full list of ratings, all generated by AI. If you don't like what you see, get better. But other than that, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, comment if you will, and subscribe for more content, because this summer, we're back.